to have at other performer shows in 2014? Just because everybody needs to know this kind of shit, you know what I'm saying? 50th percentile, you got your other rap concerts. I don't know if you've been to them. Typically, they suck. Sometimes, somebody like Kanye might throw like a glow-in-the-dark mask or some shit and make it a little more fun. When that doesn't happen, you typically leave dissatisfied. 75th percentile, you got your singer dance to tell people, Usher, Bruno Mars. I don't know who saw the halftime show. Certainly have a lot of respect for what Bruno was doing up there. I was watching that and I couldn't believe my own eyes. So that's certainly a fun time. That's 75th percentile. 98th percentile, you got your boy LD.
Well, whatever I wanted in this motherfucker, they ain't here. Tell me, tell me now, brother.
Navy SEAL, right?
He's ugly as fuck.
Y'all seen him, though, right? It looks like somebody poured hot magma all over that man's face. And he's still fucking just about any white bitch he damn near pleases. Whereas, like, you know, a slightly plump bitch like Adele, for example, probably will have to settle for some random ass normal dude with some normal ass job at, like,
AT&T.
I was thinking more of Verizon. But same industry, totally. It's actually kind of sad.
Bitches in that motherfucker.
that y'all not. Who put the fucking water right? Hot water just spilled, just probably came in, if I would guess. I need a title. Welcome to the encore. We need a title up here. You know I'm breaking my leg up here, nigga. Y'all saw what happened to Paul George. Can't have that over there. Thank you for sticking around for the encore, Lancaster. Appreciate you. Before I do this last song, I want to tell a quick story about the first day I ever became a professional rapper. Okay? It was April 25th, 2013. It was a Tuesday. I had been working for like a solid 18 months on the mixtapes, the videos, everything that you guys have seen. I did that all with a full-time job. It took me a while to get that shit together. Really the hardest I've ever worked at anything in my entire life. When I was finally ready to go live with my website for the first time, it was Tuesday, April 25th, at like 11 p.m. I went live, and I started crying tears of joy. I started crying, like actual tears. Yeah. It was weird. I had no idea like that anybody was going to listen to it, no idea if anybody was going to care or think it was good. I just was so relieved and happy that I had at least made my best attempt at doing something other than working in the office for the rest of my life. So that's why I started coming. And look where the fuck it's not even 18 months later, I'm in fucking Lancaster. Who the fuck are you?
Look,
I'm not done with my story. The last I left you was 11 o'clock on a Tuesday night. I woke up on Wednesday morning and I put this little video online. Right?
Side of the